you with strength. They need you with quickness and guile as well. They can get out there and make plays. And a lot of times, what they're taught, just go ahead and tackle everyone that comes in your area and keep the ball with the ball.
Now a handoff here to his running back. Well, he's taken down, but not before picking up the first thanks to a flashy little spin move. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. What were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points. Continually feel like they're moving the ball. Things are working and clicking. They think they can follow this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaunt. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. With that, we say so long from Buffalo.